the character of Ernest Burkhart. I found absolutely fascinating.
Ernest comes to Oklahoma and ultimately falls in love with Mollie Kyle.
Shomikasi.
I don't know what she said, but it must have been Indian for handsome devil.
William Cahill used that as an opportunity to prey upon her wealth.
The Osage, they're gonna go. Their time is over.
Ernest is under a very strong influence of his uncle. He finds himself getting deeper into murderous lands.
I'm sorry for all troubles.
Working with Leo and watching this master create this character, it's unbelievable.
Ernest's a real life representation of the incredible greed of that time.
I just love money. I love it as much as I love my wife.